So loud. Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Yakuza Kiwami. Not as much shit went down last time. Come on. Let's load this. We started chapter 8, and now we have to keep a low profile. Because we went to Serena, and we chatted with Nishiki. And then he announced that we're not bros anymore. Sad panda. But he's a douchebag anyway. And then he sent his fucking family to jump us. Like, the fuck, homie? So, gotta deal with that. Now we're trying to keep a low profile and do some other shit. Go away! Oh, they gonna fight me? I just loaded in. Street ruffians. I notice that the stronger I get, the stronger these guys get too, which is kind of annoying. But it's whatever. As I was saying, we need to keep a low profile, I guess, until something happens. I'm drunk. Oh, I did drink at Serena. That's hilarious. Okay. So I can't afford to get mixed up with the police right now. Better keep a low profile. So I don't know what exactly to do to trigger the next main story. So I guess we're just gonna run around and look for some side quests until something pops up, I suppose. Go over here. Go to Purgatory. I can do that. And you know what? I haven't gone back to... Oh! Hold on! I heard it. Oh! Oh, there it is. Give me a new card. New Beezy. Oh, the banana split skill card. Okay. Okay. Damn. I'm gonna have to try that. We're definitely playing that today for sure. Excuse me. You wanna fight me? Come here, bitch. Only one? Wow. Bro? Woo! Here, stand up so I can disarm you. Shit! Heat. Wanted to do a fancy move to get rid of his knife, but never mind. This way. Go north. And this way. And this way. Oh shit. What is going on?
Nanda. Nani ga atta?
Iya, nanka bakuhatsu jiko doko de.
Explosion.
Oi, anta.
Is he gonna jump the fence? Oh no. Whoa.
Haruka.
Kiryu.
That's Haruka. Sman. Yatsura masaka koko made hade ni yatte kureru to wa. Nani ga atta nda? Haruka wa dou shita?
Honno 1 jigan kurai mae da.
Did they take her?
Haruka. 何してるんだ。
私、やっぱりここにいちゃいけない気がする。
え？
私、キリュウのおじさんのこと好き。だけど、私がここにいると、おじさんに迷惑がかかっちゃう。何度も危ない目に遭っちゃう。
はるか。
だから、私はいなくなった方がいいの。お母さんももういないし。本当はもっとおじさんたちと一緒にいたかったけど。
Where is she gonna go? Oh, Jesus.
はるか！
Damn, this dude's getting beat the fuck up. This is crazy.
Sumane, Kiryu. Yatsura gangu no rinchu da. Haruka wo saratte iki yagatta.
Gangu?
Kono machi no gurentai da. Yakuza no yabai shigoto nanka wo hikiuketeru. Aka, shiro, ao no mitsu ni wakareteru nda ga, matomete osotte iki yagatta.
Haruka saratta no wa nani iro nanda?
河原のシステムがダウンしちまってる。わからねえんだ。
なら、
oh, great.
しらみつぶしにするしかねえな。俺は署で情報を集めてくる。はるかの居場所がわかるかもしれん。わかった。
Well, son of a bitch. This girl! Oh my god. Okay.Okay. Man, how many more times am I gonna have to save her little bitch ass? Shit's crazy. So wait. What? Why don't I have a dot on my map? Okay, crush every gang in town.
街に出ればまだギャングどもがいるはずだ。奴らのアジトにハルカがいるかもしれん。
Where are their hideouts? Great. Well? Shit.I'm sure it's not really homeless hunting on a large scale. It's way too fucked. But the explosion was intentional. Unbelievable. A whole bunch of Yakuza were gathered here not long ago. Is there a turf war going on? I hate how dangerous it is here. Granny. Okay. Do I have to talk to everybody? Fuck. I heard Purgatory exploded. People died there too, I bet. Tomorrow's news is gonna be nuts. I saw some Nushikiyama family members gathered here earlier. Looked really menacing. I think they were hunting for someone. You think? Did the homeless guys in West Park cause that fire? That'll clean them out of the area for sure. Okay.So do I just run around Kamurocho and hope to run into somebody? Whoa! Well, shit! Oh, you wanna fight? Let's fight! Oh, okay, so it is random. White Edge.Yeah. Woo! Okay. So...
Whoa!
Whoa! Majima? Majima! And hey, good morning, Missy. How are you, girl? How you doing? Dude? Oh, he's got so much health now. He had his green bar. Tired but good. Girl, same. I didn't go to bed till like 2. Then I had to get up and get my kiddo to school. Ah! But I'm doing all right this morning. Doing all right. Love this game. How are you? I think I asked that already. Majima's whooping my ass, man. Oh. You know what? I can whip out the big guns. Dude, I'm so slow. It was about 2:30 for you too. Your kiddo started waking up around 7:30. Oh, that's worse. Hell yeah. Get him! Woo! Oh my goodness. You're good just playing a little Dead by Daylight before Jet wakes up? Awesome. Are you gonna stream that, or are you just playing by yourself? No, just playing. I got you. Don't you hit me, bitch. Goro? Oh! Stop it! Oh, he keeps stealing my heat, man. Oh, it's the worst. I want this. Yeah. Don't take it! Oh! You were such a cockbag. Man, I've been meaning to get back into Dead by Daylight. I absolutely suck at that game, but I think it's a lot of fun. No! Aww. What a stinker. At least that doesn't hurt as bad. Damn it. It's almost done, too. Stop it! Oh! Owie! Dang! Uppercut. Amazing. Staying so damn calm even after a surprise attack? That's the Kiryu-chan, I know. I thought you were just going to be watching me. You don't even have a good reason for attacking me out of nowhere like that. What are you whining about? I had to see for myself what you could do when you weren't expecting shit to suddenly hit the fan. That makes no sense. You're saying I can't let my guard down ever. Exactly! So what should my next surprise be, Kiryu-chan? Fucking love Majima so much. She's the best. Ah. I love this side quest. It's the best.
Fire trucks were rushing north. Is there a fire? There's quite a commotion. And there sure are a lot of fire trucks on the scene. Blah, blah, blah.
Come fight me, gangs. I'm ready. Yes, come fight me. It's this white edge again. Yeah. I just want to pick up the bike. Let me pick up the fucking bike. Woo! And hey, Kiro, welcome to the stream, good sir. Thank you for that lurk. I hope you have a good day working and lurking. Woo, kick to the face. I need to make myself a lurk emote. I think that's what I'm gonna do. That'll be my next one. Like a bit reward or something. I don't know. It's gonna be cute. Whoa. Oh, look, it's the red. Bloody eye? That's what they're called? What in the world? Oh, so good. Another homie, where you at? Here, bitch. Oh, there he is. Wow, he was super far away. Yeet! Oh no, I gotta fix my command. What the hell? It literally said... It literally said what you typed. That's funny. That's really funny. Well, I need to fix that. But not right now, because man on a mission. Zenmajima, come here, baby. Kiryu-chan. I will look after I fight Majima. I'll turn around. There he is. Let me heal up real quick. Hey, it's Terra! How you doing, sir? Welcome to the stream. Come here, boo-boo! Kiryu-chan! Majima-san. What's the hurry, Kiryu-chan? You weren't trying to sneak by me without saying hi, were you? Okay, so this is just the same. Same dialogue. Bitch! Stop it! Stop it! Ooh, crash team! You know what? Hold on. Hold on. Let me go to my abilities really quick. So I can't actually unlock these by myself. It's just fighting him, I guess. What do I want? Ooh. Heat gauge? Okay. I'll do this. Climax heat gauge increases the climax heat gauge. Allows for heat actions that require you to be. Okay. I like that. I like that. I like that. Hello, Neovergil. Welcome back to the stream. How are you doing today? Durability does not decrease when defending with a weapon while in a calm state. Okay. There's that one. Heat gauge 3. Ooh, I could get that. Boost counter damage in heat mode. Increases the power of heat actions. What does Mara want? Exploit an opening in the enemy's defense to deliver a series of tricky feints and punishing blows. Only usable in climax heat mode. Okay. What do I want? Double finishing blow? Throw a full force straight right punch? Then unleash a brutal flying kick. Bro. You know what? I think I'm gonna do this. Resolute power up. Yeah. You're good. Just woke up. That's awesome. Happy morning to you. Finish fighting Majima-san. Bitch. Fight me. Bitch! Bitch! Get him! Get him! Kiwami! Oh yeah, baby. Ooh! Hell yeah. See, he got up too quick. What the hell? Nope! Nope! Not today, Satan! Oh no! Aww. I absolutely love Yakuza. I finished Zero last year. That was my first Yakuza game. Dude, stop being so squirrely, man. Sheesh. Bro? I can defend all day. Let's go. Aw. Jesus! Haven't seen that one. Stop. Stop it. I'm not a fan. But hell yeah. I started chapter 8 yesterday. Purgatory was blown up. Haruka got taken. Ah! Damn it! Majima, I love you, but Jesus Christ, homie. No! I'm not the best at these games, but I have lots of fun playing them. Do I want to waste it? Nah. Bro? Woo! Hell yeah. But yeah, I love these games. Man, you're starting to pack a punch, Kiryu-chan. You never cease to amaze. Oh, this is the same dialogue. I'm not gonna bother fucking reading this shit. Kiryu-chan. I love this little side quest. It's amazing. Alright, let's upgrade some stuff now that I got some more XP. I want... Where am I at on this? Right here? I want this. Damn, that's 85 now. Wow, okay. Hey, T! Good morning, good sir! How you doing? Kick combo, charge kick, attack of square, then hold triangle. You can utilize that. Damage weaving, rally from a damaged state by weaving. Okay. Put up your guard again when an enemy attacks and place distance between you and the enemy. Oh, what's this one? Oh, that's a taunt. Okay. Change your battle style immediately after evading. Bear hug. Ooh. Kind of want that. Charge at an enemy guarding with a weapon to knock that weapon away. This has no effect on weapon masters. Okay. So like a boss fight, basically. I like the bear hug, though. We're doing it. Heck yeah, man. Help me! You wanna get bruised, bro? Oh, and T just had breakfast. What did you eat for breakfast, T? I ended up having some iced coffee and some sausage and egg and cheese rolls. Those are pretty good. Biscuits, bacon, and potatoes. Ooh. Got a slightly battered dagger. Man, that sounds good. I went to the store the other day and I got myself some hash. I think I'm gonna make that for myself this weekend. With some toast. Shit's gonna be banging. Kiryu-chan! I need to heal. Sure. Hey, it's Dragon! How you doing, sir? No, he disappeared! Where's my Majima? There he is. Ooh, come at me, baby! He's gonna randomly attack me. You had hash this morning? Shit's so good. Love it. What's up with the breakdance moves, homie? Ugh. Nope. Shit! Oh my god, this guy. This is the worst stance for him. Seriously, he's so hard to beat in this. Dude, once you get stunlocked, you can't do shit. Nope. Dude, fucking turn around. Oh my god, this is the worst. Dude, how do you do that? I want to do that. Just fucking ninja myself behind you. Bro, seriously. I think I have that ability. I just don't know how to fucking do it.
Stop it! Stop it!
Oh my god, he's gonna murder me! Jesus! Wow, I think that's the closest I've ever been to death. Damn. Get up, fool! Kiwami, motherfucker! No! It's amazing. Stop it! Oh my god. Oh, I can't pick this shit up. Come here. I'm pressing R1 too. God, this guy! The way he just ninjas behind me pisses me the fuck off. Bro, just stop. It's the worst. And the stun lock really pisses me off too! Dude! Swear to god. Bitch! Not today, motherfucker. Stop it! Stop it! No! Stop it! Oh shit, I missed it. Dude, oh my god. Dude! I hate it so much. Hold on. Fucker. Dude. Ugh! Get away from him. Fuck. He's so annoying. Oh my god. The stun lock seriously pisses me the fuck off. I don't know what pisses me off more. The Hunters and Resident Evil 1 Director's Cut, or this mode for Majima. Fuck off, homie. Your stupid breakdance bullshit. Hell yeah. You're fucked. No. Get him! Woo! Hell yeah. No! Let me. Fucker, heal. God, that's so annoying. Exactly. You do get lots of experience from beating the shit out of him. So it's worth it. He's just a pain in the ass. Dude! You can just get him in a corner. Beat his ass. Come on, dude. Get away from him. Nope. Stop it. Go away. Look at this fool. Nope, not today. Not today, Satan. Nope. Go away. Go away. Oh, thank you, Jesus Christ. You're having shit luck with matches today? Oh no, Missy. Kiryu-chan. Oh, That was a struggle for me. Jesus Christ. Oh, it's right behind me. Sick. Let's go. Stock back up on my drugs. Oh wait, let's fight. Come here. Let's fight. Wrong stance, my bad. You got big boy, huh? Dude? Missed. Scared, bro?
Fuck with me.
Alright, as I was. No, Majima, I ain't ready for you. Give me like 2 seconds. Yes, I want all the things. All the things, good sir. Do I want that many? Yeah, I do. I don't think I need any of these. $68,000, Jesus Christ. All right, let's organize my shit. Good enough. Okay, okay, okay. Abilities, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Do I want that? Or do I want this? Clothesline bash? A powerful spinning blow unleashed from a resist guard. That sounds bitchin'. We're going with it, sure. I can learn one more, can I? 50? Yeah. Kick combo. Double finishing blow, charge kick, damage weaving, floating regard, change up evade, change up taunt. Wow, quintuple quick step, Jesus. What do I want? Crushing hammer. A debilitating strike unleashed from a resist guard. Dude. Wreck some shit. Okay. Let's go find some random battles, I suppose. Excuse me. Come here, punks. I see you. Get out of the way, dog. Fight me. Fight me. Bitch! Hagiwara? Fuck out of my face, yo. Oop. Come on. Gucci. Give me this bike. You fucked, son. The best. Oh no. Majima, am I ready to fight his bitch ass? Probably not. I need a restaurant. Hold up. Tonkotsu ramen. I'm gonna go this way. And then down here. Oh yeah. Fight me.
You're gonna regret this, man.
Not as much as you. Dirt nap, sir. What are you gonna give me? That can go to my box. See ya.
Sarimasen!
Alright, I want all the nudes. All the nudes. Oh, this is the ramen shop for that sub-story. Okay, I'll do it. What? Did you say ramen extra soup side of half rice? The restroom is through the back door, sir. Hell yeah. I just wanted some nudes. Oh, this is awesome. Yes. Yes, I would. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm so excited. I want to play. Oh, I need chips. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll be back, homie. Would you like to play? Look at the sexy bunny lady. How you doing, girl? Hello. Oh, there's lots of them. Jesus. Hello. Can I talk to you? Hey, BB. Hey, BB. I'll give you a reason to hop. Jesus. You can buy chips here. Yes. Wow, that's so expensive. Fuck it. I want to play. Damn, that's a lot of money. Prize exchange? What you got? Rage ring? What? This cursed ring is said to enrage enemies, intensifying their attacks against the wearer. Why would I want that? The jet black jacket is a favorite of professionals and provides resistance against firearms and stunning. That could be useful. Oh, that's awesome. Lift heavy enemies like they're nothing. This katana glows with a light as bright as the sun rising at dawn. Celestial garb. This robe is made of extremely beautiful materials. It raises your resistance to the elements and protects you against firearms. That's pretty bitchin'. I want this steel mail though. Damn. Alright, I want to play some blackjack, yo. Talk to me, goose. Apply for a remote job. They say I have to relocate because it's not remote. Wow. Wow. And yeah, Tara, I've cosplayed before. I just haven't done it in a really long time. My one and only cosplay that I've ever done on a regular basis is Tifa. So, yep. I don't have her Advent Children outfit anymore. I accidentally left it in my trunk, and over the summer, it was like a pleather. It wasn't real leather. And so it got all flaky. So I had to throw it out. It didn't look good anymore. Welcome to the blackjack table. Okay, let's get started. Within the betting limit. 220.
Hit.
What should I do? I'm at 11 already.
Hit. Stand up.
Aww, fucker. Okay, I'll keep playing. I'll stand. Yeah, no shit. Are you kidding me? Fucking cheater ass game, bro. I'm done. Damn. Fucking rigged, homie. You better win big money. Game's cheating. Baccarat? I don't know how to play that. Poker table? Don't know how to play poker either. Roulette could be fun. Is this two blackjack tables? Dude? That's fine. I want to go beat up some gangs. I'm going to find Haruka. Can I get some legit ramen? I can, sweet. Give me all the nudes. Man, I want some legit ramen. Oh, I wasn't done, homie. I want another bowl. Hungy. Hey, Grim Cheese Wheel. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? It's going. I just started chapter 8 yesterday, so shit went down. Lots of shit went down, and now I have to try to find Haruka again and save her. Now you now have big debt. To work off debt, Mara will work as a bunny girl. Maybe someday, Tara. Want to fight some games. Oh? Majima, really? Okay. Alright, I got you. He's just gonna randomly appear and try to beat my ass. I'll crush him! Oh! Sorry, buddy. Holy crap! He's just zip-zooming? What the hell is this? Oh my goodness. This is new. Holy fuck. Yeah, I went into these games completely blind. I played Zero last fall, so I figured I would play Kiwami this fall. But I am thoroughly enjoying this fucking game. This game's amazing. Majima is seriously the best. This dude's gonna make me use all my potions again. All my torters and staminams. Bro? Fuck off me, bro! Ooh, he's like Super Saiyan Majima. Nope, see ya. Oh, I punched the thing. Go away. Nope. Fuck. Kiwami, don't you heal. Woo, yeah, baby. Get up, Kiryu! Oh! Oh, shit! No! Zero is so good. Oh my god. I will never forget. Never forget how good that game was. And I'm so glad that I started off playing that game instead of this one. Because it makes sense. Dude! He's so mean to me. Look at him. Look at him. And Majima's storyline was my absolute favorite in Zero. So sad. Homie, let me punch you. Get up! Oh! Oh, and guys, for new followers, I do have a new GIF and a new soundbite. And it's hilarious. I'll never forget Customer Creed for as long as I live. Oh, so good. Do I want to use this? I'll use this. I can always build up more heat. Bro?
Little bitch all happy and not know
what's so all clapping fucking cheeks. Dragon really fucking unfollowed me and followed me again. You're ridiculous. You are ridiculous. I know, right? It's so good. Oh, god. So good. I'm happy and I know it, so I'll clap them fucking cheeks. So good. Hilarious.
Give me some sugar, baby.
Sorry, Neo Overgill. My sound alerts aren't working, so I have to manually go in to my sound alert page and play them. So what else do I usually play when I stream? I just started this about a week ago, but all of October was spoopy month, so I finished a whole bunch of horror games. I do speedrun the original Resident Evil 2 occasionally. I play Final Fantasy 14 with the homies on Sunday. Reset my links. Oh, gotcha. I can do that. But I do plan on playing Final Fantasy VII as my next JRPG I play. I finished Final Fantasy VI for the first time in September. That game was awesome. I'd never played that before. I'm playing from Final Fantasy VII and up, and then I played Final Fantasy IV for the DS way back in the day. But yeah, never played VI. VI was awesome. Thoroughly enjoyed that game. I'm thinking, I put a poll on my Twitter and everybody wants to see me play Final Fantasy VII Remake. I have already played that, but I think I'm going to take a different path with which girl I try to, quote, quote, romance, you know. So, the remake won, but I do plan on playing the original Final Fantasy VII and have that as like a playthrough on my YouTube as well. But yeah, I plan on playing all the Final Fantasies. But yeah, I'm going to be playing the remake. Because that's what won the poll. So, yep. Come here, boo-boo. Let me beat your ass. No! Yeah, I love Resident Evil 2. So much fun. I haven't, speedrun that in quite a while, though. I think it was maybe 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. It's the last time I actually did it. Dude! Nope. Homie, stop it. Don't make me go beast mode, because I fucking will. No! You were far away, dog! How'd you... But yeah, I played Tormented Souls for October. That was actually a pretty interesting game. A little too short in my opinion. But it was alright. It was good. Oh, Final Fantasy V Pixel Remaster? I'm gonna have to try to play that someday too. Dude! He stole all my heat! Oh, I suck at this game. He's almost dead, too, which is nice. KTFO, homie! Thank God! Alright, same dialogue. I love this quest. It's so much fun. Man, he beats my ass, though. Alright, which one is the one that I wanted? I can do two. Kick combo? That sounds nice. I don't have enough for this. But that is for the brawler. Brawler mode. Charged quick step blow. Release a charged punch after evading with a quick step to increase the damage of your attack. However, you can't charge a knee attack. Okay. Stick mastery. That sounds dirty. Never a dull moment with Majima. Ever. I don't know what the hell I should be doing right now, honestly. Let me put this crap away. I didn't want to save. Go back. I don't need to save right now. Yes, cancel. Item box. Yes. God damn. I think it's hilarious that the whole Majima Everywhere, I looked it up last night, and the whole Majima Everywhere little side quest is not in the original Yakuza. So definitely add some spice to this game. Okay, so I'm assuming I just have to run around and fight gangs until something happens. Fight me! Bitch! How dare you touch me? Headbutt! See ya! Whoa! Should I go to Serena and talk to Reina? Reina? I feel like I should do something like that. Oh look! More punks to beat up. Come here! Help me! Ooh. I want to curb stomp somebody so bad. Light? Did I use those like ever? Toughness light? Is easy on the wallet but doesn't restore a lot of health. Oh, that's not bad. It's like a little boost. Teeny tiny boost. Wait! Hell yeah, fight me. Come here. Dun 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 dun. Bitch. Let me do something cool for once. God damn it. Get out of my way. Oh yeah. Smush. Dude. Yeah, get scared. Come here, bitch. See ya! Oh shit, I forgot to use my other points. What do I want to put it in? Heat? Do I want to put it on heat? Probably. Sure. I'll go in order. Cool beans. Hello, Disco Jensen. Welcome to the stream. Hello, hello. I'm in chapter 8 right now. I need to find. Look at this dude pretending to play golf. The fuck? Get out of here. Oh, hello. Cell phone. Rena? I'm working right now. If you have some time, please come by the club. How'd she get my phone number? Oh, where's Shine at? Let's go talk to her. There's Asia. Shine. It's literally right behind me, girl. Let's go say hello. Yumi can wait.
いらっしゃいませ。
Good evening. Welcome to Shine. Our prices start at 8,400 yen for the night, plus a service fee of 3,150 yen. If you'd like to request a particular hostess, that will cost an additional 3,150 yen. Yes, please. Give me Rina-chan. Girl? Like, whoa, the booty. Ha! Oh my god. What the fuck? No way! Oh my god! Gurumi! Oh my god! Yes, way! Ah, I'm dead, dude! Hold up. This girl. Oh my god, hold on. I gotta screenshot this shit. Oh my god. Oh, this is the best. Oh, I got tears in my eyes. Shit. Okay. Hello, I'm Garomi. Majima-san, is that you? Oh my god. Oh, come on now, Kiryu-chan. You gotta call me Garomi for now. Wait, but oh my god, it's fucking. This is. Every other waifu in existence is trashed. Garomi reigns supreme. Praise be. Praise be. Oh. Oh my god, I love this so much. Wait, but. What's your problem? You love the clubs and you can't stand that I'm here all dolled up for you. The wig, the fucking dress, dude. Oh my god. It's understandable. If you went to a club and got a man assigned to you, any guy in his right mind would be pissed. So what you thinking? You want to slug me, don't ya? Maybe we should just go outside and have a brawl, Nope. Right now, we're just a customer and a cabaret girl. We should enjoy our dreams. Praise be. That's hilarious. Oh, my God. Oh, just what I expect from you, Kiryu-chan. I like it. Let's see you put your best moves on me. Fine. I accept the challenge. Oh, bitch. This is great. Oh, my God. What do you want to drink? You're voicing him so well. Co-Carnage is cosplay? Someone cosplayed this? This is brilliant. So, Kiryu-chan, do you come to clubs like this often? He's legit acting like a cabaret girl right now. That's fucking funny. Not really. I found a bar I liked, and that's where I'm used to drinking. I see. You count yourself lucky today, Kiryu-chan. An opportunity to drink with a lady like me will come around too often, if you know what I mean, wink wink. I've always wondered how women are able to wear strapless dresses or whatever they're called. Yeah, strapless dresses. I mean, you just wear them like any other shirt. Just stop all too hard for me, okay, Kiryu-chan? Kissy kissy. Who knows? Love can be unpredictable. Color me impressed, Kiryu-chan. You play along so well. What about you? You come to clubs like this a lot? Well, I used to come play actor. Oh, shit. Huh? Me? Well, I used to come practically every day. How surprising. I never took you for the time. You have a girl you're into? Baka. I wasn't the customer. I was the owner. Hell yeah, he was. Garomi. This is the best. I swear to God. Oh my God. I thought the zombie sub-story thing with him was fucking hilarious. This is the cherry on top. This is the best thing. I'm so glad I came here. Ittogi kumi o hamon sarete katagi natte ta koro ga atte no. Ware nagara Back in the day, I was living clean, you know. It was after I got the boot, all part of my tragic ass backstory, Kiryu-chan. What should I say? I know the feeling. Can't even imagine. Should I sympathize?
It's better than doing time, Majima-san.
Or I'm sorry, Garomi. Garomi-chan. I know the feeling, bro. I can sympathize. I had an honest life for a while, too. Follow your heart. I will. Yeah, that's right. You used to do some weird shit. Wasn't it real estate or something? Hell yeah, it was. I made heck of money. Yeah, it took a lot of sweat, but I went building by building, bringing Kamurocho under my umbrella. How's that supposed to be a tragic backstory? Kiryu-chan, you can't go around saying that's painful and all. Besides, what's the fun in taking over a building someone else built? As for me, I'd rather take on the challenge myself. Perfect a building I could call my own. Oh god, he's sitting wrecked. Oh, and then the heart started flying. Oh no! Sounds like something you'd say. This is the best. Come on, Kiryu-chan. Don't you got any good conversation starters? At a time like this, a man's gotta take charge. This is wild, I swear to god. Let's see here then. What type of men do you like? Oh, me? I like burly men. A man's not a man at all if he ain't strong. Oh my god. A strong man like Kiryu-chan. Pretty straightforward, and you don't care at all about his looks, if he's got money, or if he's smart. Nah, I don't give a shit about that. When I'm with a guy, it's all about if I'm having enough fun. That's why he's gotta be strong. But why does he have to be strong for you to have fun with him? Ain't it obvious? When a lady and a man get together, oh god, if they ain't fighting, they ain't doing it right. Am I right? Want me to fight you? Want me to fight you? I'll fight you, BB. If it's a fight, or if it's a fight you want, I can fight you. I know I'm strong enough. It's easy to talk big, Kiryu-chan, but I'd have to make sure you had what it takes to take me out on a date, winky face. Oh, I love this so much. So in order to go out with you, I have to prove that I'm strong enough to satisfy you? Do I have that right, Garomi? Oh my god! Yep, and in order to see if you're strong enough, the easiest way is to fight me. Oh my god. Oi, oi. So at the end of the day, whether or not I end up going out with you, we still have to fight? I guess so, Kiryu-chan. That was a good catch. Oh, I love this. This is the best thing. This is the fucking best part of this whole game. It's right here. Oh my goodness. No, I want more time. Oh, is it time already? But we ain't had enough time to talk and not nearly enough to drink. You'll be extending your stay, won't you? Kiryu-chan. Of course I'm gonna stay. Charge me, BB. I don't care. Sure, I'll stick around. All right, let the champagne flow. Understood, sir. Oh my god. We still have a conversation, okay? I'm still pretty surprised that you used to run a cabaret club. Do you have any interesting stories? Yeah, right. There was nothing interesting or fun about it. All my employees were just kids, and it was nothing but a pain in the ass. Shit was stressful. Compared to that hot mess, Kagami is just perfect. A camera girl like me would make everyone in the club happy. Well, any job with a lot of women would stress me out. For starters, it wasn't in my nature to use ladies as a source of income. And second, doing business in an honest man style ain't in my bones. But you know, we overcame a lot of tough situations together, and through it all, I couldn't help getting a little attached to my team. Aww. In the end, it was like kicking them out of the nest. Tough to say goodbye. Wonder what they're up to these days, 10 years later. I get it now. You didn't hate it at all. You only say it was painful because those girls were near to your heart. If I ever go to a cabaret club, I'd order 12 kuromis. That's expensive. Why don't you try your hand at running one someday? It's a lot of fun when you find yourself on the other side of the table. Puts me in a customer perspective. I'd rather be a hostess. Oh my god. Can I say that? Oh, I'd rather be a hostess. Oh my god. Maybe if I had the chance. Oh my god, I'm gonna say it. I'd rather be a host. Actually, I'd rather just be a hostess. Kind of like what you're doing right now.
Oh my god.
Seriously? Yes, he fucking loved it. I never thought you'd be into this. I'm so glad I got to live for you. Hell yeah. Oh my god. No. I'm not talking about cross-dressing. I meant for a customer service angle. Since I'm a guy, I guess I'd be more like a host. No, I want Kiryu in a dress so bad. I've only ever thought about enjoying my drink, but if I had to think about making a customer enjoy her drink too, I bet mine would taste better. I get it. So you want to enhance the drinking experience through customer service, eh? Kiryu-chan, that's so you. This would be so much better if he was trying to do like a female voice for all of this. And it'd be a pretty nice bonus to be able to drink on the job, wouldn't it? I'm Kurumi now. Put on the dress. This is great. Kiryu-chan, you got a special lady in your life? I was in prison for 10 years. Besides, I don't have time to worry about that right now. But you finally made it out. It wouldn't hurt you to have a little fun. Wink, wink. Well, I came to this club to try to, but... I know just the thing. Since you're so lonely right now, I'm gonna give you a hand? Oh, God. I don't need a woman. I just need you, Gorumi. Winks through the eye patch. Yes. What about you? Don't you have anyone special? Majima-san? Majima-san? Oh my, Kiryu-chan. Who on earth could you be talking about? Right, Gorumi. Are you single? I guess so. Now's the time to get out on this. Did you want to go somewhere after we close? Hell yeah, BB, let's go. No, it was just a question. I'm not asking for myself. How dull. You're supposed to invite me to go out. Oh no. And if I did, you would have said yes? If you want to know, you'll just have to ask. Oh, I love this. So that's how you want to play this, huh? Oh my god. Oh, it's time to go. Time flies, eh? Let's see. My conversation with Kiryu-chan was... Kiryu-chan, you're a sweet fella. At this rate, I'd even go on an after-hours date with you. Stop right there. Choto mate. I don't even want that. Nani? Are you just messing with the girl's heart? How dare you hit on me when you can't take responsibility? You're a real scumbag, you know? The worst kind of man. You're not even a girl. Don't be so offended. Shut up! I'll punish you in the name of every hostess the world ward, or the whole world over. Oh my god, don't hate me, Hiromi-chan. Oh my god, is he gonna fight me in the dress? Please tell me he's gonna fight me in the dress. Yes! Ah, I love it, girl with me! Oh my god! Okay. This is the best thing right now. Okay. Oh my god, I needed a moment. I love this game. I love this game so much. It's the most ridiculous, over the top. I'm gonna savor this moment. Come here. Yeah, take all my hate, baby. I don't even care. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love Goro so much. Or a few. His wig is ridiculous. Oh shit. Oh, so sorry, Hiromi-chan. You really are a tough man, Kiryu-chan. You too. I never would have thought you could actually fight in that outfit. Of course I can. This dress was made just for you, Kiryu-chan. This is ridiculous. Look at the fishnets, man. Jeez. It's real easy to make a move on you, isn't it? It's not what I meant by that. Well, I sure had fun tonight, and I feel like I got inside your head a little bit better, too. It'll be a good reference material for later. Ew. You're still going on about that? That's all up to you now, ain't it? See you later, Kiryu-chan. Oh my god. Hiromi, what a woman. Oh, Jesus. Learn to kick combo reborn. I'm so glad I went there. Ay, ay, ay. Kick combo reborn. Oh, shit. It's the last one in that one. Regain your dragon instincts on the fourth blow of a rush combo. Cool. Did I do the zombie Majima too soon? What? Aww. Oh well. Alright, let's go eat. Choto mate! Fight me! Yeah, pick that shit up. Never too soon for Majima. Okay, good. Thank God. Alright, I seriously don't know where to go. I think I'm gonna try to go talk to Reina at Serena. See if she knows anything. Because otherwise, I'm just gonna be fighting. Thank you for the follow, Grim Cheese. Appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Oh, Serena's right over here. What am I doing? I'm happy and I know it, so I'll clap them broken cheeks. Clap, clap. So good. Talk to me, girl. Oh, she's not here? Oh! Aw. Well. Man. I love that song. It's so good. And I know it, so I'll clap and poke and cheeks. Let's get some nudes. I want a little bit of everything. Extra large.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
Thanks for the nudes. Want some takoyaki?
いらっしゃいませ.
What do I want to drink? I want a beer. And I want cheese and spicy fish roe. I don't want fish eggs. Teriyaki and egg. Ooh, avocado and yuzu pepper. Yum, yum. Okay. Been a while since I've played through this game myself, so it's been fun experiencing the glory that is Majima through this. Well, I am happy that you are having a good time. Thank you again for the follow. I'm a little bit tipsy. What else can I do right now? Hey, old man, give me all your money. A shakedown? You must think I'm an easy target. You better drop the cool guy act before I beat it out of you. Hello? Oh. Was this supposed to happen? Hell? Oh my god, it's Majima. Of course it's Majima. Oh no, he's got homies! Oh! Bro? Swear to God, this is the worst. Holy shit, homie. Oh my god, I'm gonna get my ass beat for real. Yeah, this man! Fuck out of here. Nope. Give me this. I'm gonna beat your homie. Nope. Nope. Please don't stunlock me. Oh! Let me free. Come here, big boy. Let's dance. Nope. Give me the fat guy. Give me the fat guy. Come here. All right. Now we can fight. Nope. Mm-mm. Dude, I'm a little bit tipsy, man. Nope, you stay there with your breakdancing bullshit. Nope. You want to start a religion and call it the Homies of Garomi? That would be hilarious. I would join. Nope. Off me, bro. Shit. Look at you. You're so adorable. Just doing your breakdance. Nope. 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 Go away. Jesus. Nope. Shit. And you're done. I shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have switched. Shouldn't have switched. Dude! Ah! I can just get rid of the green bar. Come on, man. No, shit! Ah! No, me being in the corner is not the best thing ever. Nope. Go away. Dude, fuck, I am spamming the X button. Fuck me. Dude. It's the worst. Shit, the fucking spin attacks are the worst. You trying to heal, homie? Let me get you. Dude? Fuck. No, beat his ass, let's go. I threw him in the wrong direction. Shit! Sugoi! No, I need him in the corner. Because I'm not good enough at this game. Nope. See ya. Shit. Fuck. Oh shit, I got too close. My bad. Nope. Not today, Satan. Nope. Mm-mm. Dude! You are a bitch. But I love you so much. You're ridiculous. Nope. Motherfucker. Stay over there with your crazy bullshit. Nope. Twisty twisty with your legs. Fuck me. Go. No. God, he sucks. Spinny. Nope. Fuck. Nope. I thought he was done. Your bullshit, Majima. Don't you heal? At me, bro. Nope. Hell yeah. Finally. Okay, okay, I lose. Come on, why did I have to fight you on top of everyone else? Because if you're already fighting, what's one more? It's the perfect time to jump in when you think about it. Besides, you aren't allowed to have fun without inviting me. Next time you're gonna start a fight, you better call me first. Kiryu-chan. I guess I shouldn't have expected a fight would be safe for Majima-san. Jesus. Almost to that B-rate, baby. Alright, gotta go eat again. Jeez. Nope, this door.
いらっしゃいませ.
I want the big bowl, please.
ありがとうございました.
Want another bowl, please? Big bowl, please? I just noticed they're playing Christmas music. Arigatou gozaimashita. Alright, seriously. I don't want to have to look this up. You took Haruka, I need to find her. If I have to crush every gang in town, I'll find her. Blah 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 blah. Excuse me. Come here, bloody eye. Dude. Oh, do they always take a place around Christmas? I never knew that. Zero was my first, and that actually took place around. Where's this other dude at? Oh. Around Christmas as well. Pretty neat. Alright, Majima was over here. Wait, should I talk to him? Who is this? You've been to Purgatory in West Park, right? So get this. There was some huge incident that caused a lot of deaths. Oh, you don't say! That was very informative, sir. Oh. The Bee King's misfortune. Substory.
You think you can fuck with Yakuza and get away with it? You shut the hell up, man!
That's the gang Takashi was running with. It looks like they're in an argument with some Yakuza. Hey, what's going on?
You're the guy from before. Step off, bro. This ain't shit. Oh, you're the boyfriend. Or, your boyfriend here to rescue you? Hell no. This fool's got jack shit to do with us.
Yo, bro. This ain't looking so good, though.
Shut your mouth, man. We could take these chumps.
Heh. Looks like you got some guts, I'll give you that. But it's better if you just leave the money and beat it.
Fuck that, man. You started this fight, but we're not afraid to end it. You'll have to kill us before you get a single damn yen.
You think? Then that's just what we'll do, motherfucker.
Take your best shot, you sorry Yakuza shit.
Something bad is about to go down if I don't step in. Can I just beat them up? All of them? Beat them all up. Shit. Sakaguchi? Say night night. He's gonna get up. Woo! Ugh.
damn it! You better watch your bags from now on.
Boy.
Hey, are you alright?
Forget it, man. We didn't ask for your help.
Just tell me what happened.
Some Yakuza picked a fight with one of our boys, trying to shake him down for all his cash. We were just getting some payback, man. But then that Yakuza asshole called in his backup, and you know the rest.
I see. Soka.
Well, never thought I'd say this, but I appreciate the help, man. Here's some shit they dropped when they ran away. We don't need it, so it's yours. It's yours, Holmes.
Got a brawler amulet? Steer clear of the Yakuza from now on. Good bad news. You're fucking welcome. That gang's getting to be a real pain in my ass. You're welcome. 50,000? Nice. Kiryu-cha! Kiryu-cha! Where's he at? Oh, fight me? No? Kiryu-cha! Oh, do I have to come here?
Hey, what do you want?
You're in that blue gang, right? I haven't seen any of the blue dudes at all.
Haruka wa doko da?
Oh, I don't have the voice actor.
Thank God. You're a girl from the
Let's kick his ass. Oh, he zapped me! The hell is this? You're fucked, homie. Nope. I want your other dude with the fucking golf club. Damn it! Fucking stun gun bullshit. Bitch. Damn it! Let me fucking triangle his ass. Okay. Whoa! Okay! Nice. I like how you low-key channeled the essence of Majima just walking up to a random group of people and saying, fight me! I know, right? Majima is the best influence. Or, I'm sorry, Garoumi-chan. He's not gonna give me a better clue than that? Like, where the fuck are they? White Edge guys knows what's up. Do I have to go to a different park? Man. Maybe the parking lot? Kiryu-cha! He's gonna have to fight me. And find me randomly. Bloody eye. These guys are so weird. Their names for the game suck. Excuse me? Fuck, sir. It's always the fight me approach. Hell yeah.
Night night, motherfucker.
Hey, as I was. Jesus. Run, Forrest, win! Run, Forrest!
Oi, Nisa!
Okay, it is straight. Choto mate! Curious if there's gonna be anybody in this parking lot. Nobody? Damn! Where should I go? There was another park, wasn't there? I'm gonna say that there was. Children's Park. Batting Center, I don't need to go there. I really don't even know. Takaiji Street. Public Park. There we go. Where the fuck am I? Public Park. Number 3? Where's number 2? Am I being dumb? Hello? So if I go right, down. Okay, I'll find it. Whoa, whoa. Excuse me, pardon me, beep beep. Whoa. Non desu ka? Fight me. I let go of it. Whatever. Get out of here. As I was doing. Rude. Beep beep. Alright, where was I going? Okay, so hang a right and then a left. Oh no, it's Officer Majima! Kiryu-chan! And he busted me because I have a weapon. You're trying to find a new video editor? What have you been using? What does Funky use? Because I don't even have a video editor. I need one. Alright, he busted me. Let's fight. That for sure. But it's gotten to where it freezes all the time and even on a new install? Well, that's lame. Why don't you try out what Funky uses? I have no idea what he uses. Oh shit! Hold on! Don't you heal, fucker! Yeah. You want me, motherfucker? Hell yeah. Oh no, get up. Oh! Turn around, Kiryu. Jesus. Oh my god. Nope. Nope. Give me this. Oh shit. Baby, let's go. Holy shit, I have so many level up points from that. Damn, I can't believe this shit. If I let someone as dangerous as you roam free, the safety of our great city of Kamurocho is in jeopardy, Kiryu-chan. I think you're twice as dangerous, actually. It is what it is. I lose this time, but justice never sleeps. I'll catch you red-handed one of these days. I never figured Majima-san would pick a fight with me just because I was walking around with a weapon. I have to be careful. Woo, 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 woo! Uno mas! Ooh, Dragon's Ascension, huh? Boss is resting right now. The boss is a little tired from playing with you, sir. He said he'll play again after a little break. He's likely relaxing outside Kamurocho somewhere. I'm sure he'll come back when you least expect it. That is the boss, after all. You can no longer sense a connection with Majima. You must continue onwards with the main story or complete certain sub-stories to draw him out. Okay. Just like last time. Well, let's use our points, shall we? So what did I learn? Dragon's Ascension. You will gain more XP when defeating enemies in Dragon of Dojima style. The Dragon of Dojima will rise! Cool. Double finishing blow. Sure. Do I... You know what? I'm just gonna get this one. Sure. It's 10. Might as well. Defang Mastery. Yeah. Fuck it. What was this one? Charge Kick. Sure. Damage weaving? Sure. Floating regard? Put up your guard again when an enemy attacks and place distance between you and an enemy. Okay. Secret of Endurance. Thunder God Mastery? If you run during Climax Heat Mode, you won't recoil even when attacked. Yes! Cool. Okay. That's it for now, BB. Where was I going again? Oh, yeah. A little park over here. Seeing if there's anybody. Oh. Heck. It's empty. All I want is another drink,
oh,
man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. It's a mono with a raid. Hello, sir. Thank you very much. Hello, Meta. Metagain? Is that how you say that? Metagain. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. If you guys are new here, my name is Maro. I am currently playing Yakuza Kiwami for the very first time. I played Yakuza 0 first last year. So, and that game was amazing. And I love this game. This game's amazing as well. Hello, Mano. Thank you very much for the raid, sir. How did Silent Hill go? Been plugging away at that game for a while. But yeah. Yakuza Kiwami. Best game. Oh, Mano, dude, you just missed the best little side story with Majima. He was cross-dressing and was working as a cabaret girl when I went inside. It was hilarious. Oh, it crashed once, but other than that, it was a great time. That sucks. But yeah, lol. It was hilarious. It's like, damn it. It was interesting disguise, I'll tell you. It was pretty great. All I want is another drink. Someone, anyone. That drunk seems to be really craving another drink. Do I give him one? Why would I give him one? Whoa, whoa. Gonna head out now, Grim Cheese? Good luck with the rest of the stream. Well, thank you, sir. Thank you very much for stopping by. It's been fun chatting with you. Thanks again for the follow. Hopefully you come back another time. So I have to find the White Edge people. I don't know where to go. Have I been back here before? Oh.
Oh shit, this is bad. How'd he go this far, man? Shit, let's get out of here.
Did they beat him up?
Whoa! What are you doing, man? We gotta go. No!
But yeah, it's getting better, definitely. The side quests actually have decent rewards. I also figured out how to strap a gun to your back. That's awesome. Huh? Mm. What was that all about?
Oi.
Oi, are you okay? They beat him up. Is he dead? He's dead! Those two must have mugged him. And then, wow. He's clearly pretty beaten, and his wallet's gone. Oh no. That sucks. Can I answer it? Oh, he's getting a call. Oh shit, should I not have done that? It's me. That back alley is a no-go. I'll be in touch.
Daddy.
What? Hold on a second.
I already told you. No questions.
Wow. What was that call even about? Dead man! Locker key G5. Awesome sauce. Hell yeah. Oh! You mean you busy! Miyama Stag Beetle. Super attack, stranglehold. She's hot. Okay. Bitchin'. Huh? Whoops. I must have accidentally brought that man's phone with me. It's probably a friend calling. I need to let his loved ones know that this man was killed. There's a bar on the east side of the Millennium Tower. The one where the owner got murdered. You'll find a woman standing in front of that bar. Get a locker key from her. The shiny what? Guy again? Hey. This isn't my cell. Hold on. This isn't even my cell. I found it. Yeah, ha, ha. This is no time for jokes. You have your orders. Now get to it. All the other rendering programs that I've found don't have an export queue. It's kind of annoying. Oh. That's odd. Damn, he hung up on me again. Motherfucker. I need to go get a locker key from a lady standing in front of the bar near the Millennium Tower. Where is this taking me? To a really super cool side quest, sir! And the Millennium Tower is this-a-way. Run, Kiryu, run! Oi! Chotto mate! Am I going the right way? No, not. Went too far north. Need to go this-a-way. Do have some new keys. Let's open some. G5. Stone of Enduring? What? What does it do? This stone gives you the strength to endure one critical attack and live on, but it shatters after triggering once. Wow. I got this too. This old amulet unlocks your energy reserves when you are close to death. Huh. I didn't find any more? I thought I found two at least, but whatever. It's fine. Bar near the Millennium Tower. Is it this one? Nope. Mm. Oh shit, there she is. Is that the woman the guy on the phone was talking about? Maybe. Hey baby, how you doing? Can I help you? I was told you'd have a key for me. And the password is? A password? That wasn't part of the instructions I got. Haha, I'm kidding. Just loosen up, huh? If you're this tense about getting a key, there's no way you'll be able to pull off the hit. A hit? Stop repeating everything I say, you fool. Baka. Just take the key and go. Oh, shit. You've got your key now. My job here is done. See you around, baby. Hey, hold on. Who are you exactly? Look, I was only told by the guy on the phone to give you the key. That's all I know, and that's how I want to keep it. Alright, see ya. Damn, maybe if I open the locker, I'll be able to finally figure out what's going on here. Watch it be a gun. I'm intrigued. It's a knife? Mm. It's already calling, huh? Did you receive, or did you retrieve the item from the locker? Yeah, what am I supposed to do with this knife? It used to belong to a certain member of a certain family. We're going to use it on the job to make it more poetic. What job? Don't be ridiculous. The only jobs we ever contact you for are the ones that involve erasures. As soon as I find out the target's location, I'll be in touch. This is starting to sound dangerous. No shit, Kiryu. No shit. Wow. Damn, I really, really want to do main story right now, but I don't know how to do it. So, I might look it up really quick. Really quick. Yakuza chapter 8. Find Haruka. First travel to the northwest corner of the map, near the Pocket Circuit Stadium. Encounter the Blue Gang, and then they'll tell me the White Gang has Haruka. The White Gang can be tricky to find. You need to head to the east side of the map at Champions District, enter via the southern entrance, and take the first right. Okay. No more spoilers in that. Damn. Okay. It's not that far. We just turn around this way. And this way. Damn, he is hot on my ass still. Somewhere in here. Oh, hello, sir. I see a shiny behind you.
Oi, oi. Anta nan ka yo? Koko wa oji-san no kuru tokoro ja nai no. Kaeri na.
Shitappa ni yo wa ne. Leader o dase.
Kotoaru tte ittara?
Omae ra ga kega o suru dake da.
Omoshire. やってもらおうじゃない。
なんだてめえは?
はるかはどこだ?
え?
おっさん! わけわかんねえこと言ってんじゃねえぞ、おら!
やんのか、こら!
ふざけんな、親父!
やろ! なめやがって。おい!この親父、ぶっ殺しまえ!
Oh shit! Alright, 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 let's go! Yuji Shiraki. Motherfucker. It's huge, Afro. Yes, let's go. Aw, see you later, Mono. Thanks again for the raid, good sir. Good luck with your car today. And I will catch you next time for sure, homie. God, he dazed me. No, no, no! Dude! Let me pause. Holy crap. Not today, Yuji. You fuck.
どうした?どこにやった?知りません。俺らはブラッディアイの連中に誘われただけで。ブラッディアイ?赤いジャージの連中です。あいつらに聞いてください。どこにいる?劇場前の広場に。デブラっていうクラブが、そこが奴らの、たまり場っす。
桐生だ。伊達だ。警察におかしな動きがある。本庁の捜査一課に遥かの捜査依頼があったらしい。一課に?どういうことだ?詳しいことは分からん。ただ、遥かは誘拐の被害者ってことになってる。東城会とは別の組織が動き出したんだろう。桐生、奴らより先に遥かを抑えるんだ。急げ。分かってる。
Well, already then. Go to Debola. Alright, let me get this card real quick. The skill card. Oh, I got another Beezy. How you doing, girl? Got the orange ladybug. Pretty hat, pretty hat. Is there a shiny in here? No. All right. Oi, Nathan! Not today, sir. I got shit to do. Wait, you know what? We're... Okay, yep, yep, yep. I'm gonna hit up the drugstore real quick and restock my potions.
いらっしゃいませ.
Hey, homie, what's up? Then I need... buy two of these. Maybe three. I'll buy three. Maybe four? God, that's expensive. No, oh, excuse me. Buy five of these? Yeah. Yeah, that should be fine. Let's organize my shit real quick. Fancy. Okay. Oh, wrong way. We want to go this way. Gotta go to Debola. Nope. Of course it's raining. It's actually... The rain looks really good, by the way. Like, really good. They did a really good job.
Hi, Hunter.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna save it really quick because I haven't saved it in like 2 hours. Vision. This club is a hangout for the Bloody Eye. But there are a whole lot of people here tonight. I wonder if something's gone wrong. Let's go beat some ass, shall we? Let's go upstairs. Yup. The VIP lounge.
はるかはどこだ?
Oh yeah, baby, let's go.
リーダーか。違います。リーダーなら下に。
Oh, he's a big dude. I'm probably gonna get my ass beat. Aw, man. I wanted to grab this little potion that was over here. Whatever. I think I'll be fine. Let me... I haven't increased my health in a while. I might do that right now. Mastery of balanced diet. Your health recovers more when you eat food. Okay. Okay. Hell yeah. I might do that. Bitchin'. Alright, let's go find this dude. Let me go around, thank you. Oh, this is pretty neat. I haven't been down here yet. Excuse me! Look at these nerds.
てめえ、こんなことしてただで済むと思ってんのか?
はるかを返せ。さもなきゃお前ら皆殺しだ。兄貴、面白いぜこいつ。やれるもんならやってもらおうじゃねえかよ。Hell yeah, let's fuck them up. The Akai brothers. Oh my god. Get up, motherfucker. Oh no, he's got the breakdance. Hell yeah. Say goodnight. Oh, this guy's got a stun gun. Hell no. Damn it. Knock somebody out, would you? Jesus. Here, you squirrely ass bitch! Damn! Alright. Oh my god. Hold on! No! Nope, 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 nope. Hold on. That's dramatically, we don't, do we want to use that? Sure. Got a bunch of them. Bitch! Oh my god. You know what? I'm pressing R1, please lock onto them. Fuck me. This is ridiculous. Nope. Oh my god. Bitch! Oh my god. Oh shit! Don't you heal! Bitch ass. Cheater! Did you stun me? Swear to God. Oh my god, can I just hit one? Look at the fat guy, motherfucker. Bitch. Oh my god. This is ridiculous, man. Get off me! God, he's so squirrely. It's so annoying. Stop it. Come here, bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get up. Nope, not today, motherfucker. Stop it. Oh my god. I'm getting so mad. Fuck off, homie. God. Piece of shit. Oh my god, he's healing! Fuck no, bro! Ah! I'm getting so pissed. No joke. Fucking douchebag. Ooh. This one. The tiny one. If I could get rid of the fat fuck first, that'd be great. Come here, motherfucker. Nope. The squirrely one would leave me the hell alone. Come here, bitch. Oh my god. Swear to god. Swear to god! Ooh! Ooh, you fat fuck. Get off me, hoe bag bitch. I'm getting so mad. Fucking gangbang me. I don't think so. Kiryu, can you fucking lock on, please? Christ. Dude, the fucking ninja move behind me, that pisses me off so fucking much. You knock that shit off, sir. Just want to get rid of one and then I can finally... Get off me, bro! Ugh! Oh my god. Bitch. Finally! Come at me, homie. Swear to God. Mmm. That bitch. Dude? You know what? Dragon. Let's go. That motherfucker. Don't you hit me. Not today. Piece of shit. Whatever works, I don't even care. Did you touch me? Nope. Bitch! Oh my god. Nope. Nope. Mess him up. Yeah. Good shit. It really irritates the shit out of me that I am pressing R1, holding that shit down, dog. And it doesn't, like, automatically turn Kiryu around. What are you doing? Hello? Come at me. This fool. Come here, bro. Oh my god, he just wanted to do that. Just be dead already, please. For fuck's sake. Thank you. Yeet.
Teme, konna kata shite, shinda mo onaji da zo.
Haruka wa doko ni atta?
Shiranee yo. Sonna mon.
Thank you for the GG.
Matte.
Doko da? Haruka wa doko da?
俺らは金で雇われただけなんです。
雇い主は誰に雇われた？
なんかのです。子供は
違う。Chinese mafia？
ラウさんのところに。
ラウカロン。
Oh my god.
Lausa. これは
先ほどの祝杯に薬を入れました。キリュウさん、ダジマ組の皆さんは我々と対等のつもりなのですか？
何？
偽造パスポートに2000万？我々に敬意を払っていないからそんなことが言えるのです。だから我々は敬意を勝ち取るように努力します。キリュさんにご協力いただいてね。あなたの死に方がむごいほど何よりのメッセージになるのです。では。
Oh my god. Oh damn. Nice. Hey, Kazuma-san! Fucking...
Oya-san. 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 Oya-san.
Oya-san.
足の一本や二本。
Hell yeah。
すみません。長いは無用だ。すぐに安全な場所に連れてってやるからな。
やつが、ハルカを。
Heck yeah, man. Let's go. Let's go beat some Chinese man ass. So I hate to Karuka. Have to go to Purgatory again? Okay. Oh god.
Kiyu, Haruka wa mitsukatta ka?
Iya, mata da.
So ka. Ima, Sai no Kawara no omae no Ajito ni iru nda ga, kuwashii hanashi mo kikitai shi, ichido gouryuu shinai ka?
Wakatta.
Alrighty then. I see a shiny. I see a shiny. Give it to me. Locker key B4. Sweet. Alright. To Purgatory! Oh yeah, fight me, bitch. Come here. Fight me. Street gangsters. I'm curious. Yeah. Oh, love it. Really? Little street bitch. Oh, can I hit someone? That'd be nice. Night night, motherfucker. Alright, let us use these ability points. I wanna do. Man. I think Diamond Claw? That's pretty bitchin'. An explosive attack executed in a Bear Claw stance just as you're attacked. A Heruculean attack only usable by a carefully trained body. Okay, so I have to press R2 while calm. That's pretty neat. Okay. Let's see what else. What is this? Throw weapon? Meh. Cyclone Sling? Evade, then grab and lift up an enemy, twirling them around before sending them flying with a spectacular throw. So it's X, then circle. That's pretty awesome. Charging bear hug. Charge up and grab an enemy, then squeeze the life out of them. This uses up the heat gauge, usable in heat mode. Okay. Hold L1 and then press triangle. Gonna have to remember that. I'm gonna get it. I can't. Fuck. I'll wait. Oh my god, these fools again? Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! That bastard! Whoa, bastard! You bastard! Goddamn bastard! Watch where you're going, man. Oh my god. These guys again. Oh, my head hurts. Oh god, this is the end for me. Hey, are you okay? You guys are noisier than usual today. Oh, excuse me. Hiccup and the burp. Gross.
Oh man, it's no use. His pupils are totally dilated. Hey man, you.
What are you gonna do about these dilated pupils? Huh? Fork over a million yen right now, asshole. You know what happens to you if you don't pay up, right? I know you're a tough guy, but you don't really think you can take this many guys, do you? Well, my man, what now? I ain't paying shit. There's no way I can pay that. Come on, man, you really want to die, eh? Sounds like we don't want to hold back, then.
You're dead!
Come at me, bitch! Oh my god. Oh, it has to be in heat mode. Never mind. I love the yeet. The punches just yeet. What's wrong? You were all so excited and now you're dead silent.
I can't believe this guy, man. His strength is unreal, man.
He's so scary.
We promise we'll stop doing this. Can you please find it in your heart to forgive us?
Give me money, man. Oh, I got a colorful parasol? They're giving me an umbrella? Wow.
So, we'll be leaving now?
Alright, see ya. Seems like they finally learned the lesson. I hope that was the last time they pull one of these moronic schemes. Ridiculous. Nice. Alright, what was I gonna do again? Is it this one? No. Bear claw? Bear hug. Yeah. That's what I wanted. Alright, where the hell am I going? I went the wrong way. Dummy. Borrow's a fucking dummy. Through this little side street. Oh god.
Oh, excuse me, man.
Yeah, no worries. He stole my shit. Watch. Fucking pickpocketer.
Oh.
Hey, my money's gone. Hell no. My wallet's gone!
Boy.
Hey, were you pickpocketed too? Yes! When I looked away for a second, a man bumped into me. Next thing I knew, my wallet was missing. Jeez, this town is the worst. Can you remember what this guy looked like? Let's see, he was wearing glasses and a gray suit. And over that, he had on a beige coat. Glasses, gray suit, and beige coat. Right! He seemed to be running towards Shichifuku Street. Got it. Leave it to me. I'll find and catch him. Oh no, my Christmas bonus was in there. Can't allow him to victimize any more people. I'll start looking around Shichifuku Street. Hell yeah, let's fuck him up. Shichifuku Street. I'm gonna beat his ass. Oh, my money. Well, gotta fight these fools first, I suppose. Da-da-da-da. Night night, Higo. Where's this other guy at? It's right here. Woo! Best thing ever. Hell yeah. Alright, let's find this fool. I'm on Shichifuku Street right now. Is it gonna be marked? Yeah. Going the wrong way.
Oh,
Man on a mission, homie. Wow, it's all the way down there. Fuck. Nope, Yakuza, you guys can get fucked. Go away. Where's this fool? I thought the pickpocket came this way. A bunch of guys over there are wearing the same outfit. Great. I need to remember the pickpocket's description. Not that guy. Glasses, gray suit, beige coat. You. Is this the pickpocket? I'm gonna accuse you, motherfucker.
Oi.
Oi, you're the pickpocket. Give me back my money. Ah, so you have seen through my special stealth technique. Can't see the tree for the forest ability. Wow. Heh, hiding in plain sight's kind of obvious. But I have no intention of giving back the money so easily. What? Now you will face the secret art of assassination, passed on to me by my father from generation of master thieves. Okay. Oh my god, look at this fool. Wow. So hard. Punchy. Love it. So your father was also a pickpocket. I'm really sorry. I won't do this anymore. I swear. Give me back my money. I'm gonna get out of this business, so please forgive me. Oh. You return the money to your other victims? Yes, of course. Right away. Okay, bye. Fucking better. Let's just send a message to pickpockets at Camarocho. Cool. Easy peasy. Alright, let's finally go to Purgatory, talk to Date-san. Try to find this Long Pal guy. Or whatever the fuck his name is. Oh, fucking Majima. Hold on, I'm saving it. Or maybe he's just chilling here. I think he's just chilling because I already beat him until I get farther in the story. I'll chat with him in a second. Kiryu-chan, you doing all right? Yeah, thankfully. Good. Looks like that old strength of yours is coming back by the truckload. What about you? You seem pretty relaxed. I got a lot going on, Kiryu-chan, actually. Don't really feel like fighting you right now, so why don't you just run along? Heh, alright. See ya. Bye-bye. Date-san!
Kitaka. Douda. Nani ka wakatta koto wa nai ka?
はるかを連れ去った奴らはジャカの連中だ。何？ジャカだと？ああ。ギャングの奴がそう吠えた。はるかは今横浜にいる。だとしたらここで準備する必要があるな。ジャカのことだ。何が待ち受けてるかわからない。キリュウ、準備ができたら声をかけてくれ。
Okay, let me look at my inventory. I think I'll be alright. I think.
Yokohama へ向かう準備はできたのか?
Sure. Let's go.
そうだね。わかった。それじゃあ、横浜へ向かうぞ。
そうか、ガキを奪ったか。いい、今中華街の本部に監禁してます。これで例のお約束守っていただけるんですよね。おお、お宅のジャカには30で文句ないやろ。30? じゃあ島野さんは70ってことですか。
いや、うちは50や。
なら残りの20億は。
おお、来たか。なら紹介するわ。これが五代目近江連合の寺田いう男や。
以後お見知りおきを。
錦山のアホからガキの情報を持ってきたんがこの寺田や。残りの20はこいつんところや。
そうでしたか。それはそれは。
錦山のガキや、まだまだ極道の怖さ知らんで、年が20も下のガキに出し抜かれるかっちゅんじゃ。
Oh boy. Hell yeah, I'll save it, sure. I'll save it in a new slot this time. Oh boy. Shit's about to go down, guys. Shit's about to go down. Chapter 9, The Rescue.
ラウカーロンか。ジャカまで絡んでくるとはな。
はあ、
大丈夫だキリュウ。ペンダントはともかく、連中がハルカを同行する理由はねえはずだ。
伊達さん、ハルカは見たこともねえ母親探しにたった一人であの町に乗り込んできた。9歳の女の子がだ。ただ母親に会いたい、その一心でな。
ああ、
ハルカが俺から離れようとしたって聞いたとき、俺は10年前のことを思い出した。何より大事なものを守りたい一心で、自分のしたことを信じてたときの気持ちを。今思えば俺は逃げたのかもしれないとも思う。その人間が背負うべき運命を見てられなくて、それを見届ける勇気がなくて、俺は奴の人生を無理やり曲げちまったんだと。だが心のどこかではこうも思うんだ。運命に逆らった自分は正しかったはずだ。大事なもん守るために必死になった人間はどんな壁だって乗り越えられるはずなんだってな。水木が死んで、遥はあの小さい体で必死に歯食いしばってる。あいつが運命と戦うなら、俺はあいつのために命張ってやろうと思うんだ。
Aww. And hey, Pickle. Welcome to the stream, sir. How are you doing today? Your local McDonald's only gave you half a sandwich. They didn't give you a bottom bun. What the hell?
こいつがあのジャガの味と。
そうだ。
Yeah, exactly, Disco Jensen. Exactly.
例のハルカの操作を探ってみてくれないか。
お前、一人で行くつもりか。
悪いが、今の伊達さんじゃ足手まといになる。
はっきり言いやがる。分かった。
すまない。
死ぬなよ、キリュウ。
But yeah, there's a Taco Bell across the street that is offering $15 an hour. And for what I do, I should be getting paid that.
It's
kind of ridiculous that they're offering better pay. And then they do a shit job like that. It's ridiculous. Oh shit! Whoa! Are you serious? What the hell? What the fuck?Oh my god! Wow, okay! I just got here? This is nuts! Yeah, 0 to 100 real fast, exactly. My god.And of course they all have swords. Because why wouldn't they? It's amazing. At least they have piddly health. That's nice. Bitch! You touch me. Bitch! Oh my god! Oh, I hate the swords. I hate the swords so much. Bitch! Come here. Let me touch somebody. Come here. Swear to god. Get up, Kiryu! Oh my god. Why do I keep turning around? It's so dumb. Alright, there's... Ooh! Give me that. Bitch! Say goodnight, motherfucker. Oh shit, there's more. Pick up, pick that shit up. Come here. Hey, Funky, good morning. How are you? Welcome. Ouchies. Someone just shot me. Rude. Homies with guns? No thanks. Dirt naps. Oh, yeah. Oh, the stun guns. Seriously. Get up. Get up, you fool. Oh, my God. Dude? No. Bitch. Give me that. Man. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Pick that shit up. Oh, my God. Oh, hell yeah. Got him. Let's go. Oh my god. 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 So annoying. Wait, pick that shit up. Dude with the fucking stick. Get up. The fact that there's no proper lock on! Ugh! Pick that shit up. Can't use the gun? That sucks. Oh my god. Fucking... Thank you, bitch. Right upstairs. Oh, cha-cha-cha-cha. Give me the free shit, please. Hell yeah. Give me that too. Nope. Says jump. What? Oh, that was fancy. Seriously, Kiryu just shows up places and beats up whole gangs. He really does. He really does. Oh, I need to go through the door. I'm dumb. Door? No? Which door am I going through? This one? This one. Hell yeah. Ah, oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Oh shit. I walked too far. Ah! Oh my god! The dude with the gun has got to go. Come here, bitch. Throw the gun. My god. Throw the gun. See ya. Dudes? Fucking Gang Fang. You're fucking sward. Oh shit! Oh! That was amazing. Let me. Fucking menu, please. Thanks. God damn, this game sometimes. How's everybody doing today? I am doing all right. This game's a little frustrating sometimes. Not me, ho. Oh my god. I don't want that. Throw that shit. Oh. Pig! Oh my god. Not today. Bitch. I don't have a sword. Motherfucker! Oh my god. Let me do stuff! Oh my god. Let me kill this dude! Swear. Get off me, fucker. Oh, rude. Get off me. Nope. Don't fucking touch me. Swear to God. They stun you? They stun you, and it pisses me off so much. So much. Not even joking. That Majima fight, oh my god, that still has me. Fuck out of here, bitch. Give me this. Thank you. Nope. Let me finish my goddamn combo, you rude fat fuck. Thank you. Oh my god. I had the fat guy unlock. Turn the fuck around! Swear to god. Can I just keep going? Can I just keep going? No. Of course not. This motherfucker. Get rid of the fat guy. Get rid of the fat guy. Come on. Punch him, fucker. I swear to god. Hey, it's Bothan. Welcome to the stream, sir. Happy Wednesday, y'all. Mario's just getting a little bit aggravated here. Oh my god. Stop it! Oh, I swear. Get up! Bitch. Damn.
Haruka! Soro kuru to omotteta yo. Kiryu Kazuma. 12 nen buri ka.
Raukaro, nan de omae made?
Shima no san ni tanomarete ne. Nakanaka dekai bizinesu da. 俺はそういうのに鼻が利くんだよ。
お前も100億を。
お前らはこの娘の本当の価値を分かっちゃいない。
島のにしてもそうだ。日本の極道っていうのは本当に頭が悪い。
ペンダントはどうした？
とっくに売りさばいたよ。錦山にね、ドケチな島のには売れんよ。
だったらもうその子には用はないだろう。
逆だ。俺たちにはこの娘さえいれば十分。
何？どういう意味だ？
おしゃべりはここまでにしよ
う。 No, I need to know. Oh,
俺は力でジャカをのし上がった男だ。
Oh, really? This guy's gonna have... God. And halberd, this bitch. What is that called? I know there's a specific name for that kind of weapon.
Mafia の怖さを思い知らせてやる。
What's up, Flammy? Lao Ka Long. I'm gonna be swearing a whole fucking bunch, I'll tell ya. This fucking guy right here. Holy shit. Dude! Oh my god, this guy's a psycho! Oh my god, stop it. You're done. You know what? I have weapons. Can I equip shit? What is this? Ooh. Oh, and I just got this too. I want to equip that. Hell yeah. Motherfucker. Oh my god. Get up, you fool! Touch me. Don't you touch me. Nope. Why? Why? The R1 does nothing. The R1 does nothing. It doesn't lock on for shit. It's garbage. I'm gonna get super pissed at this guy for real. He's worse than Majima. Riho. Bitch? Hell no. Oh my god, I barely touched this guy! Oh my god. Get up, you fuck! Oh, I swear to god. Oops, shit. That's what I should be wearing. Did I have that on already? Your attack's more powerful in the brawler style. Okay. I am holding down R1. Trust me. Well, you have a good day at work, Pickle. Thanks for stopping in for a few minutes. I'm going to equip that, I guess. Stun gun for the win. Oh, you wish you could stay? This is some great entertainment. Well, I'm happy to entertain. My anger is bullshit. I'm holding down R1. holding it down. Oh my god. I'm gonna get my ass beat. Okay, hold on. Oh well, whatever. I was hoping to get like... fighting stance. Under battle. Okay, so R1 is the fighting stance. While in this stance, Kirio locks onto that foe, making them easier to hit with consecutive attacks. It's a fucking lie. It's a fucking lie. He doesn't turn around or anything to like keep his gaze on the enemy. It's a fucking lie. I'm getting really, really fucking pissed. Like, I've barely hurt this guy at all. Dude? Fucker. Bitch! Ugh. How did they get behind you? I swear to God. My fucking Mr. Miyagi, bitch. Dude! At least he doesn't have his stupid ass fucking weapon anymore, bitch ass. Nope. Mm-mm. Are you kidding me? Goddamn cheater. Goddamn cheater. Dude. Come here, you fuck. Swear to God. Swear to God. Oh. Hell yeah. Bitch. Don't you heal, motherfucker! God damn! Lupang, bitch. Fucking Mortal Kombat wannabe, motherfucker. Get up! Fucker. Come back. Oh my god! Don't you dare! Bitch ass. Dude. So quick. Goddamn. Oh, I should heal, huh? My... Don't you touch me, fucker. Don't you kill me, I swear to God! Don't you dare! Get up, get up, get up, get up! Mine! Eat a big fat cock and choke on it, you bitch ass. Ooh. And hey, it's Duke. How you doing, sir? God damn. Thank you for the GG. Thank you for the GG. That dude was seriously pissing me off. Ooh.
Ooh. Kazuma. Yukai no Kenkohan toshite
taihou. What?
なんで誘拐になるんだ、須藤。お前だって見たろ。あの子はあいつに誘拐されたんじゃねえ。何度言われても同じですよ、伊達さん。何？何があろうと桐生の釈放はありません。伊達さん、だから言ったじゃないですか。手を引けって。では。Wow.
They were paid off by somebody. That's a damn fact. Fucking police. Corrupt ass.
Haruka. Haruka.
Oji-san.
Omae.
Gomen ne, Oji-san. Konna koto ni natchatte. Atashi, hontou wa Oji-san to issho ni itakatta. Dakedo, kore ijo...
おじさんに迷惑かけちゃいけないと思って。バカだな、お前は。俺が迷惑してるって思っていたのか。伊達さん。ああ、遅くなって悪かった。あんた、こんなことしたらやばいだろうな。だがもう遅い。Oh
my god, he's letting me out. He's gonna get in so much trouble. Oh, and Flammy, you commissioned two artists for a portrait for your Final Fantasy XIV character? That's awesome. Hopefully that'll turn out nice for you.
それより、この事件、思っていたよりも根が深そうだぜ。何かわかったのか？ああ。これ、覚えてるか？ハルカ・スターダストに連れ込んだ連中のバッジだ。
花屋によると、こいつは政府の地下組織のものじゃないかってことでな。その線で調べてたら出てきたんだ。内閣府の地下組織。MIA ってのかな？MIA。ミニストリーインテリジェンスエージェンシー。内閣が直接指揮を取る部隊だ。政治の裏工作から要人の護衛。責任者は警察庁出身の代議士、神宮って男だ。
こいつが100億やハルカとどう絡んでくるかわからんがな。政治家か。ラウカーロンが気になることを言っていた。ハルカには100億以外の価値があると。100億以外の？ああ。どういうことかわからんが、もう一つ、とっておきの情報がある。東京湾の死体だが、あれ、水木じゃない。え？鑑識で身元が判明したんだ。全くの別人だったよ。
はっきりした証拠もある。歯型だ。じゃあ、お母さんはまだ。
そうだ。まだどこかで生きてるってことだ。
Okay.
なあ、ハルカ。俺はユミを。 お前は水木を探している。だがどんな危険があっても俺がお前を守る。必ず母さんに会わせてやるからな。
All right. Of course, they're following us.
あれは、まずい。
どうした？
ショー出てくる時につけられてたみたいだ。
何？
もしかするとジャカの連中かもしれない。くそ、仕方ない。キリュ、お前はそいつで奴らの足止めをして
くれ。Oh God, okay.
わかった。
Okay. Some Final Fantasy VII shit right here. You gotta post it in Discord, Flammy. Reload and hide, okay. Heat eye? Oh, excuse me. Heat eye slows down the action. Using it depletes the heat eye gauge shown under your HP bar. The gauge refills over time. Let's draw into the car to reload. Hold X to stay inside the car. While inside here, you will not get hit. The car will take damage instead. If the gate, it's game over if the car HP reaches. Bitch. Die, fucker. Piece of shit. Bitch. In the face, bitch. Why can't I shoot this guy? Why? Damn. Put it in Discord. Cool. Thank you. Why can't I shoot you? Hello. Oh God, he's got a rocket launcher, homie. Nah, nah, nah. Shit. Change your name in Discord, Flammy. Guys, first. Fuck off. Woo. Oh, your name is not Flammy in Discord. I will see what I can do, sir. While playing this section of the game, please remind yourself that the creator and director of the Yakuza game assures everyone that Kiryu has never killed anyone ever. Yay. No! Shit. Where's the rocket coming from, homie? Shit. Oh, whoa. There. Shit. This fucking guy over here in the car? You die, Rocket Man. Finally. God damn it. Fuck. Oh my god, there's so many, dude. God. Get off me. Don't you fucking don't touch me. Nuts. Jeez. Yay, trophy. Hell yes, I'll save it. Jesus Christ. Woohoo.
なんだ、いるんじゃねえか。おう、組長さんよ。またしのぎ広げることになったからよ。金、使わせてもらうぜ。おい、こら、聞いてんのか。こっちがせっかく動いてやるって言ってんだぞ。てめえ、いい加減にしとけよ。返事もできねえのか、は？
I swear, Nishiki is gonna murder this guy.
誰がヘタレだって誰がキリュウよりも根性がないんだって
オー、シェ
メイドの土産に教えてやる堂島組長をやったのはこの俺だ
オー、ナスティ
覚えとけ。
He really did. And this is where he turns. Oh god.
Hitori korosu mo futari korosu mo onaji ja ne ka. Sou da. Sou da yo. Tokku ni michi wa kimatte ita nda. Dōjima wo koroshi, Kiryu wo misuteta ano toki kara. Yatte yaru yo. Ore wa kanarazu teppen ni tatte yaru. Sono tame nara, nan nin darou ga bukkoroshite yaru.
Evil badass, Flammy. Evil badass. Woo! Chapter 10. Woot. So we finished chapter 8 and 9 today. We're starting chapter 10. All right. Let's go.
So the Kiryu. Omae no kedai.
すまない。
シンジから伝言が入ってる。聞いてみろ。
シンジです。さっき錦山組の門から聞いたんですけど、兄貴の情報、錦のおじきに筒抜けみたいで、そばに怪しい奴がいるはずです。お気をつけて。
だってさ、花屋のところに行ってくれないか。
おう、お前、無事だったか。どうした？
一つ頼みがある。
どういうことなんだ、キリュウ。
もっと早く気がつくべきだった。歌堀のところに行ったとき、錦は俺宛に電話をかけてきた。あいつには俺の動きが見えていたんだ。
ああ。
それに水死体が水木じゃないなら、ペンダントの秘密は誰から。由美は失踪中。遥と錦山が接触したこともない。なら。
出るぞ、キリュウ。セレナの映像だ。
4日前の映像を頼む。
お前、まさか。
そこだ。再生してくれ。
ちょっと出てくる。
いってらっしゃい。
It's her. She's the leak, really? Well, she was in love with Nishiki anyway. So I guess that makes sense. Wow.
ええ、今、キリちゃん出てた。なんか堀市の。歌堀。分かった。それじゃ。
あのレイナが。
嫌だよ、こんなの。
キリュウ、お前がここに来る前、ハルカを探してほしいって女が来た。この話覚えてるか。
ああ、
この女だ。
だってさ。行こう、セレナ。
Oh shit, we're gonna confront her? Okay. I know, I'm so sorry, Duke. This is major spoiler territory for ya. Oh, spoilers don't bother you too much? Okay. Okay. Well, still, I'm sorry. Where's Reyna? Shit was trashed. There's blood! Oh!
Kiri-chan, この目も見ていたらもう分かってるよね。そう、錦山君に情報を流していたのは私。本当に 本当にごめんなさい。私、錦山君のこと愛してた。彼に振り向いてほしかった。だから彼の喜ぶことは何でもした。あの人が望むことは何でもしてあげたかった。それがどんなにいけないことかは分かっていたはずなのに。本当バカだよね。でもあなたたちに会って何が大切なのかを思い出した。今更だけどね。私は責任を取りに行こうと思う。私なりの責任を。
レーナ。
あ、兄貴。
シンジ君、お前どうした？
レーナさんです。兄貴を裏切っていたの。
ああ、俺もさっき知った。
レーナさん、セレナに錦山さん呼び出して撃とうとしたんです。
何？
今俺と逃げてます。
シンジ、今どこだ？
よく分かりません。ミレニアムタワー、サイの河原が見えます。
シンジ、待ってろ。すぐに行く。それまで絶対に死ぬなよ。
Oh shit. Oh shit. Find Shinji and Reina. Man, I'm getting kind of hungry. It is 1 p.m. here and I haven't really eaten all that much. I had like a sausage, egg, and cheese roll, but those things are tiny and I only had one. But I've been going for 3.5 hours. I think that's a good place to stop. I'm going to save it here, but let's see who is streaming and I'll send you guys off on a raid. I am going to play more of this tomorrow night. Friday, I don't know what I'm doing yet. I don't know what I'm doing yet. But Saturday, I'm going to play Yakuza all day. And I'm going to try to beat it. Maybe. So, Yakuza all day Saturday. And then Sunday is community day with the homies. So it's going to be more Final Fantasy 14 thrown in there. So, who is streaming right now? Oh, you know what? Lewis is streaming. Oh, it's his birthday. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Happy birthday, Umbrella Corp. Matches all welcome plus ORC. What is he doing? Oh, he's playing Operation Raccoon City. Interesting. Oh, it is his birthday today. Shit, we're gonna fucking raid him. Let's do it. Yep, Kiryu versus Majima Saturday. I'm gonna raid right now. Bam. All right. Thank you guys very much for hanging out with me today. I will see you more tomorrow with more Yakuza. Laters.
Yeah. I have a big boss master play as an old. Yeah. Army coming in with 12. Coming in with the 12. Thank you so much, Mara. I really appreciate it. Check out Mara here. 2,000. Now it's 2,000. You've done it yourselves. Don't say you didn't. Thank you so much for the happy birthday. I really appreciate it. Welcome in the Duke of Greece. Oh, what a name.